found his bike still smoking.
I bet you lost him, huh?
No, sir. I mean, yeah, we lost him. We ran into a rager, sir.
Where's Mullins? Flores?
Flores is dead, sir. I'll have Mullins with a body.
That'll be all, Corporal. Go get some fuel. Head back to Mullins. You know what to do.
Yeah. Yes, sir. If it wasn't for this man, we'd all be dead, sir. I sort of promised him some food and a safe place to camp tonight, sir.
Corporal, get the fuck out of here. And you are?
Name's Deacon St. John.
Name's Corey. Derek Corey. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm sorry. Sorry, I'm a little tired. I've been on the road for a long time. Your man Russell said you were recruiting.
Are you interested?
I've been looking to settle down, yeah, find a camp. I'm interested.
Come on.
So, how long you been drifting?
Hard to say. You lose track of time out there, you know?
So, where'd you get your gear? Ammo?
Well, there's a couple of camps I used to do runs for. Bounty hunting, mostly.
Freaks? Or men?
Both. I had a reputation for being able to track shit down, you know?
Which camps? Where are they?
You know, past the Farewell Valley. It doesn't matter. They're gone now. They're overrun. Russell said you were there when Silver Lake was overrun.
Yeah. That was a shit show, I can tell you.
Any survivors?
A few.
Move! 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 Come on! You can run faster than that. My dear.
Here. Take this. Militia script. Camp credits. Payment for helping my men. Use them at any of the commissaries.
Okay.
You gonna join up? Stick around. We're getting ready to ride out of here soon.
Getting ready to ride out where?
You said you had some tracking skills.
Yeah, some.
This isn't the life of a drifter. We're fighting a war out here. You sure you're up for it?
Is that the best you got?
I can recruit you. But the colonel is the only one who can swear you in. You stick around. Give us a hand. I'll take you to him myself.
I'll be here.
Good.
Jesus. Jesus, motherfucker has my ring. He took it from Sarah. He had to take it from Sarah because she wouldn't have given it to him. So that means that she's gotta be here. He doesn't look like militia.
Hey, you don't look very militia to me.
Nah, man, name's Wade. Wade Taylor. You can call me Wade.
Deacon St. John.
Holy shit. Deacon St. John. Is your old man a preacher or something?
No.
Man, that is a hell of a name.
All right, listen.
You see this, man? This is some crazy shit.
Yeah.
Whew. So what, you joining up, becoming an army man, playing soldier and shit?
I don't know, maybe. Listen, you look like you just came in from out the shit, right?
Yeah, man, yesterday. Okay, yesterday. I've been waiting to see the colonel, whatever the hell that is.
Traveling with some people, we got separated. You see anyone that looked like this around here?
Nah, man. Ooh, she is a looker. I'd hit that, you know. I gotta go, man. They're checking me for lice or some shit. Good luck to you, Deacon St. John. Jesus, what a name.
Jesus, that dude's fucked up. He wouldn't remember Sarah if she slapped him in the face. Come on, Sarah, come. Where the hell are you? You're here. Somewhere. Maybe in these tents.
You got a problem?
Sir. Moving. Yes. Moving. Sergeant!
Sir. Moving! Sir!
Hey, sorry, I haven't seen you around before. Lucas Monroe.
Yeah, I just shipped in, you know. Deacon St. John.
Well, take a look around. I got all kinds of bike parts. If you... Got credits.
Yeah, thanks.
I'll see you later.